roll the stream. We're going to be kicking it back a little bit. This is Star Wars Republic Commando, a game I haven't played since I was a kid. Like, this is old school, people. This is, like, old school. The sensitivity is ridiculous on this right now. This is going to be great. Let me see what we can do here. But this game is the coolest game ever. Such a fun game to play. I mean, oh, it's so cool. It's about the commando troopers. And they're fighting the Clone Wars. I freaking love Star Wars games. The old school Star Wars games, too.
Welcome, little one. This is your first day.
Hello.
Your designation will be RP-01/138. We expect great things from you.
Well, I'm Batman, so I would hope to God that you do. This is so cool.
To dangerous times, a sharp mind can be the key to survival.
I like how they look at you when you look at them and stuff.
That is often as not.
That's cool.
It will be your inherent physical traits that win the day.
God dang right. God dang my girl!
And in this regard, you will be superior to your more common brethren.
Look, it gets, like, more advanced as you go over. Like, training, like, intermediate, and, like, vet. Like, they're ready to go out. This game is so cool. I'm ready to go, dude.
For you are a commando. An elite.
These clones are like, dude, why couldn't I have this job, dude? Why couldn't I have this job?
Your weapons.
There's a clone over there.
And most importantly,
well, commando.
Your brothers.
Day boy. This
the
is going
to be
sweet.
Hunt in pods to bring down much larger prey. So too shall you join the three brothers and become fierce hunters for the Republic. Now, join your pod.
This is
and
awesome.
Embrace your destiny as their leader.
Let's do this. Join this is my Delta first time Squad. Playing a PC game.
Delta 4-0. Your foundation, a pure and uncomplicated
soldier. This is my first PC game now. I'm very glad it's the first.
The heart and soul of your team. And 07, the fiercest hunter of all your brothers. You are each a piece of a whole person. And the Republic will call you to defend and give your lives if need be.
Let's do this, dude. My first PC game to be kicking it old school. Nope. Here we go.
Sergeant, get those troopers into the gunship. Ready for liftoff. New gunship. Okay, Group B, let's move it. Let's go. Push those cannons to the stern. Hold the ammo and the ordnance. Let's go.
Sir,
we're going to split up for the drop,
yeah,
but we'll meet
now.
You at the RV on Geonosis. See you planet side, sir.
Okay, come on. Well, that figures. The Clone Wars. This game is the stuff. None of you guys have played this game before. That's okay. It was a long time ago. Like, this was a 2000s game. But it was a good 2000s. Like, this is an Xbox original. That's where I first played it, and I'm gonna play on my laptop now. Hopefully it has some seriously good graphics. Killer graphics, you know? Just killer. About as good as they're gonna get with a game made in the 2000s. Our first mission. My allergies are coming along. Pretty sure the first mission's on, like, Geonosis. Oh, man, I called it. Called it Geonosis, people. Geonosis.
What's up?
Welcome to Geonosis, 3-8. It's nice to see they finally unhooked you from the simulators. I've been assigned as your advisor, and will be your eye in the sky until further notice, or we all get killed. Once you're on the ground, rendezvous with Delta Squad. Delta 6-2 is nearby. Your first objective is to find him and link up. The squad objective remains. Find Thun Fac and eliminate him. I will be issuing further orders as you go. Good luck, Commando.
Roger that. America. Extreme prejudice. Gladiatorial arena. Let's freaking do this. Let's
okay, go. We're above the LZ. Hook in.
Look out!
Oh, oh geez,
I will be providing you with support and technical information as necessary. Technical information will be displayed on your heads-up display as holographic projections. Text communications will be displayed in this area. Here are your orders. Your primary target is the Geonosian leader, Thun Fac. Delta lead. Absolutely vital that Thun Fac not escape. Delta lead, are you alright? You just took an anti-infantry round. Your vitals don't look very good. Heal yourself with Bacta before you go any further. There's a medical station in your vicinity.
Alright, press F to heal. Roger that. Continue.
Lead, your vitals are scanning 100%. You are ready to proceed.
They're in the grid! Pull back together,
your objective uploaded. Get over to the crashed gunship. Updating location to objective tracker. The objective tracker will point towards your next target.
Let's do this.
3-8, secure the area in front of the crash gunship.
Trying, don't press your feet.
Command A, arena run.
Don't think like that. Oh man, my whole thing got destroyed. You can't even get to the building. I tried to get off, that's awesome.
Well done, 3-8. Move to the next waypoint.
We need a medic over here!
Oh, she's cracking now.
Hey, 3-5, check it out! Commandos!
They're anything as good as I hear. They can practically win the war themselves.
I think Rex can't even bet.
Son, you're heading into enemy territory. Think what's going to fuck!
Dude, I can't even hear you. That was so freaking loud. Oh no,
no big deal. Droids approaching your position.
I think the droids are really more evil in this game. Oh, crap, it's green. Might use the track, don't mind the track game. I'm not playing like Rainbow Six. I don't even know, I think that's what it is.
This trench leads to the rear of the enemy lines.
I mean, even if I can't keep this ammo back here, you guys can put them off, right? This is dope, dude. I love the freaking Halo-like.
Recommend you take the thermal detonator grenades from the ammo pallet and destroy that gun position.
This is getting hard. Try to pick this up. Where are the grenades? Grenades right there, maybe. Get up! Whoa! How did that? Just made of
chicken. Grenades have been added to your inventory.
Okay. Oh, I'm up.
Excellent. Now load the grenades at that gun position.
That was dope, dude. Arm out for grenades. right.
The only way to take out that gun emplacement is with grenades.
We need to retreat.
Very
here.
Impressive, 3-8.
We need to pull back. Yeah, Brady's to help here. This is good.
Yeah, dude, I'm in love with this.
It's fucking loaded. Dude! Good thing you just ate some of that grenade.
Squadmate 6-2 is in your vicinity. You should be coming up on him shortly.
Gotta get used to this. R is reload.
Woohoo! Eat plasma, you stupid droids! Yeah! Have some of that!
You're directly behind the turret emplacement.
Still ready to go, sir.
Score says Commando Delta. Squad, score for first explosive solution. Roger that.
I'm linking up to your HUD, boss.
Those sonic turrets are tearing our troopers apart. Lead, I have uploaded a demolition placement location to your visor.
Come here, droid. Oh.
Scorch, I need you to demo their bunker for me.
Squad, warriors approaching your position.
I'll cover you.
Cover me.
You said I
just get us inside without killing the squad,
that,
okay, Scorch?
Boy. I can choose. Oh my god, like clear. Like if they're like windshield wipers.
The charge is set and ready to detonate. It's all yours, boss.
Oh, dude.
Advisor, we've got some heavy artillery over here.
Gunship Hawking, en route.
How about reloading?
Just watch it. No, but I got you. Gunship used to that way out. There's no sprint on this game.
We're throwing commandos. I will continue to monitor your progress from the gunship and provide you with...
Probably should have listened a little bit better when he did that. This game is awesome, guys. I would really recommend getting this if you have a Steam account.
Remember, Delta Lead, your ultimate objective is Sun Fact, yeah. But your immediate objective is to rendezvous with Delta 4-0.
This game is so cool. I'm moving. Don't worry, Squish. Got my sixth plate. There's a heating station. I cannot help you.
Bugs with sticks.
I just saw one, dude.
Delta 4-0 is on the other side of this door. Place a charge and blow it. I'll warn him to step back.
We could use our hold here, Delta.
I'm on it. Cover me. Was it red, red, green, or red, green, red?
Oh, God. Hope you remember you're kind of the bomb.
The charge is set and ready to detonate. It's all yours, boss.
Fire in the hole.
Watch out.
Uploading and linking with your visor, sir.
Fixer. Let's see. Knife for slicing computer systems. Bypass security. His preferred weapon is the gauntlet fire blade. He's our close encounter guy.
Delta Lead, advise you task 4-0 with slicing that security shield.
Let's go.
He is supremely qualified. Your squad status and location is displayed here.
Almost there.
I like how advanced this thing is, dude. I mean, this is a really advanced game.
I've accessed the network.
Security shield disabled, we're in.
We got warriors here.
Okay. Sorry, but I just shot you.
You look, Delta.
Got it, sir.
Wait, I need you to help too.
Feeling better now. Sir, Delta Squad is 100%.
Good.
Move!
Nice hit, boss.
Final meters.
You're nearing a secure door leading to the hangar. Activity in the hangar suggests that they are unaware of your presence. I advise slicing the controls to this door and entering quietly via a door slice maneuver.
Someone get on it.
Slicing it now. This will take a minute.
This is go back and see your team's health too, dude.
Man, this done here.
Ridiculously advanced for its age. They redid this, like remastered the game.
Egress unlocked, sir.
Oh, cool, dude. Can you start remastering games like
this? We got warriors here.
We located a pair of Geonosian fighters in the hangar.
We don't want them to be used against us. Destroy them. Target uploaded to your objective tracker.
Get more help.
Let's rearrange some architecture, Delta.
Scorcher Prime in charge. Can I still cover here?
Long way to heal.
Prime? Explosives? Explosives in crime, sir.
It's getting a little dark here.
Delta Squad, switch to visor mode.
Press X to cycle to low light.
Switching to night vision.
X. This is so cool.
Reloading.
Come here. I'm gonna need some health here soon now.
I got a bad feeling about this.
Switch off that visor, Delta. It's plenty bright in here.
Aye, sir. Dead local here.
Good. Now use the demo charge to clear the path.
Go.
Can I have some cover here?
Yeah, we're working on it.
Need a reload here.
Took a blast here. Charge is hot, sir.
Get clear.
That blew up real good. That blew real good.
Your squad focused in an unknown direction. Delta Squad, 3-8 emerged to get Minister Field Vector. Hang in there, 3-8. Help is on the way. We intercepted communications from Sunfac's planning room. He's located one level below your current position. The Geonosians are aware of your presence and are on high alert. Expect heavy resistance.
That is kind of scary. I just got to get out of that.
6-2, taking position.
Catch me up.
Could use some vector, Delta.
Yes, sir.
Go! Got a visual on enemy droid.
Oh, I didn't want to do that. I keep pressing the grenade button to reload. It's kind of getting annoying. To be honest. This is fun. It's actually a little hard. It's actually a little difficult. But it's fun. The aiming sucks, but...
The opening at the end of this hole is directly above Sunfax planning room. You can rappel down from the ledge.
Roger that. They just redid this game mode here or something. It'd be such a good game. Such
Delta
a good
lead.
Game.
Squadmate 07 is now in your vicinity and remaining covert.
Oh, man. Hunter's going swag on
him. Who's the blocking into your route, sir?
Sev. There's for the hint.
Getting acquainted with the locals, eh, Sev?
That was fun.
Where's Sunfac?
In the next room, boss. Don't worry. I saved some targets for you guys.
Sunfac is making a run for the door. Stop him!
He's made it through!
Delta lead. It is absolutely vital that Sunfac not escape.
No.
Concentrate your squad's fire on single targets to penetrate their armor.
Watch out, boys.
Take offensive formation.
Skip it up, 3-8. I'm reading a power transfer to Sunfax Fighter.
Roger.
Man, supers are tough.
Look at that.
The resistance is squashed.
Eliminate turret.
This door is locked. You'll need to destroy the locking mechanism. My scans indicate multiple hostiles on the other side of this door. I advise entering and clearing the room quickly by executing door breach maneuver with your squad. Once the charge is set, get clear.
Commence door breach.
Commencing door breach maneuver. Detonator placed.
Just do that, why you up?
Grenade thrown!
Outside the shield.
Assign 07 to sniper position. We need a target on Sunfac. Sunfac is making a run for it.
Moving into position.
Sunfac's fighter is warming up. Delta, what are you doing?
Kill him, Sam.
He's taking off! Now you've lost!
Ocean.
3-8, my scanners show an explosion.
That's affirmative. Subject terminated.
You see that? A craft in Geonosian.
Confirmed. It's unidentified. I'll check the intelligence databanks. Move on, Deltas. There's no time to celebrate, Deltas. As you already know, 3-6's squad has been incapacitated. Their mission was to disable the droid factory in this sector. Your squad has been retasked for this purpose. Proceed to the elevator.
This is crazy. This is a crazy game right now. I wonder how many missions there are, too.
Intelligence indicates that there are several factories buried deep underground, but they are impenetrable to our large assault forces. Heat signatures emanating from this spire tell us there is a factory below. Neutralizing one of these factories will tip the scales in our favor for the surface battle. Our scanners cannot pinpoint the factory's exact location because of a jamming device located near your current position. First, disable the jamming device. Once that is accomplished, I can guide you to your main target. I'll communicate. Be sporadic. Inside. So you're on your own until that.
Say no, oh, sir. Two battles. Just
warriors!
Good shot.
Where's the attachment at? Just find it. Ooh, is this a new gun? Tell me this is a new gun. How to beat up? Press 3.
Sniper mode. Very accurate. Very deadly. Let's find out what's on the other side.
Commencing door breach maneuver. Detonator set.
Dude.
Clear.
It has a two-man zoom.
Watch this.
Door cleared. We're in.
Ooh, that Johnny.
They're harvesting Fidna resin. Highly explosive in its raw form.
That is dope. Oh, I have a pistol. I got a pistol.
Warning. Arms length deltas, enemy down.
That's dope.
I hear machine gun
pistols. Looks like we're on the right track. Dude, this is a dope gun.
That means we get to kill some more bombs, right?
Can I see, man?
Look at this place. Multiple targets on the bridge.
Wait, looks like a good place for a little sniper action. Move.
Uh-oh. Bro.
Rule 17. Oh. Always make sure they're dead.
It is zooming in, though. Oh. Man, I'm gonna need some help.
That doesn't sound good. Solid sack. Must be the battle upstairs.
Cover me. Oh man, that thing went right on my face, dude. Thank you.
This place gives me the creeps. What are these strange egg-like things?
Looks like we're in some sort of Geonosian birthing chamber, gentlemen.
What do you know? They are eggs.
Let's give them a wide berth just to be safe.
Just really, they can't get any more disgusting.
That guy is freaking shot.
Sir, Delta Squad's at 100%.
Nope.
Things are about to get noisy.
Thank you. Things are everywhere, dude.
Destroyed.
Take them out from there, the jamming device. But it's shielded. The controls to that shield must be nearby.
Well done, sir. Respawn.
The jamming device is interfering with my visuals.
Reloading. Warriors!
Look alive!
Begin snipe maneuver, Delta.
They don't stand a chance against me.
Sniper, sir.
Ready to fire.
Assume snipe position. A computer console at the opposite end of this room. It must control the shield to the jamming device. Let's blow that jamming device.
Yeah, we'll get right on that.
That guy is a sniper, dude.
Give us some sniping, Commando. Cancel snipe maneuver, Commando.
You lose.
Assume snipe position, Delta.
Readying weapon.
Place a charge on the jamming device.
Setting charge.
Seconds now.
Delta, we gotta finish him off before we can help 3-8.
a large complex one level below your current location. Make your way through the opening behind the jamming device.
Get help. Get help.
Go!
There is a ledge at the end of this shaft. You can rappel to the lower level from that ledge.
This is getting a little crazy, people.
Let's get down to the lower level.
Right behind this elevator.
Stay alert. I'm reading a sudden surge of activity in your area. Vent shafts leading to the factory are located on the opposite side of the spire from your location.
Figures.
My readings are unable to find a way across the spire to the factory. You're going to have to get creative with this one.
We've got box deltas.
Prepare for strike.
Look out! Flank a new target.
Find cover.
Taking position, boss. Weapon ready.
They've set up a barricade on the bridge. Let's get a charge set on that crate. What the hell was that?
Geonosian Elite, watch out for the lasers.
You got one, Commando. Cover me.
Yeah, I'm working now. What the heck is that? That is not cool.
Charge is on, sir.
Take cover, Deltas.
Objective accomplished.
Take cover. Summit turret at the end of the bridge. Commence demolitions maneuver, Delta. Cancel maneuver, Delta.
Garmin. Nice shot from the point. Explosive
clear.
Squad. Good work, Delphus.
Eliminate tank.
Nice strike. That's done.
Begin snipe maneuver, Delta.
Yes, sir. Need a reload here. Let's go, sir.
These things are everywhere. It's a bad spot.
Point's been hit. Fixers in need. I'm on it.
Someone take care of them.
Yeah, we're gonna kill that guy. Just saying.
Hostile eliminated.
I can do this all day.
Quit the chatter, Delta.
Eliminate Tug.
These men!
Hold it together, Delta.
These bugs are tough. I'm tapped out. Hit confirmed.
Come here, bug.
Blast it,
vermin! I'm sure I don't have to help, but I'm cutting these right now. Enemy destroyed.
Where's that, Katie? It's a good
one. I've got a bad feeling about this.
I'm up for action.
You're gonna look at it now.
Need red check now.
Initiate vector procedures, Delta.
I'm on it. Oh, 7, good to go.
Yeah, someone help.
The chameleon film.
Commence relocation, Delta. Looks like we're gonna have to make our own bridge. A well-placed bomb at the bottom of the spire might create a bridge.
Whoa, back on track.
These are everywhere.
Give us some turret cover, Delta.
I'm on it.
Got it in.
Reloading.
Is it good, boys?
Hold up.
Down to
the
permanent.
Oh,
no. Scumbags for
This is hard. I'm usually a pretty good at games, but this is just... I mean, I'm not used to PC either.
Revive your Fortnite Delta. Let's rearrange some architecture, Delta.
Strategy, sir. Watch my back,
Delta.
Fresh ammo.
Target terminated.
Charge the
arm,
sir.
Fire in the hole.
Good work,
Delta. Holy crap.
That'll do nicely.
The factory is directly across from your current position, Deltas.
That'll make them think twice.
The factory is at the other end of this ventilation shaft. Hurry.
Holy cow, I think... Man, this is getting a little crazy. There's a car. Hold up. I'm gonna make sure it's not my car. Someone keeps honking their own horn. And it's kind of annoying. Don't know how I feel about that stream. Man, this is getting crazy. Let's resume our campaign.
Take a call to the computer and upload the factory schematics. I will analyze them for a weakness.
Man, I can't even tell what a mission is, how long a mission's are. Like, is this a mission, or am I still on the first mission? I'm gonna need some health.
Initiate radical restructuring, Commando.
Scorch priming charge.
I'm gonna need some
red, red, green, or red, green, red.
And he's supposed to be the demolition expert.
Charge is hot, sir.
Stand back, Doubtus.
Let's reload the weaponry. This is a dope game. I don't care if I suck at it, this is a dope game. I'm gonna need some health, though. That's the problem. I need some health. I wonder if this is just Geonosis, or if this is, like, different planets. Ooh, Joy Popper, that's from the Clone Wars.
Breach that door, Delta.
Initiating breach maneuver.
Still no health area anywhere.
Setting detonator. Clear.
Watch this.
Use this console to access the factory's main computer. I should have access to unlocked doors once a link is established.
Slice that terminal, Delta.
Did it kill him?
Moro reporting successful flights.
6-2 meeting 7.
Analysis of the data reveals two targets that can cripple the factory's production capabilities.
Man,
the first conduit is just outside the control room you are standing in. The second conduit is at the end of the assembly line on the production floor. You need to take them both out to cut the factory's power. Updating objective tracker now.
Commence door breach.
Absolutely, sir.
Breach that freaking door, though.
Commando healed. Placing breach charge.
Tell.
Clear.
Great throw.
Delta.
There's the first power conduit. Let's get down to the lower level.
Powering up.
Good job.
One leap down!
I need to help. Man, I'm gonna destroy the dream.
Sir, I'd love to help.
Jesus. More battle toys. I'm gonna tell the right behind me.
Nice shot.
Man, I'm gonna go back and get some help. Almost dead. Just hold on, boys. Just hold on. I'm out there. Oh, here we go. Open up. This is a crazy game. So far, I'm digging it. I'm loving the game. Gameplay's fun. I'd say I'm like 5 again.
Okay.
Slice that terminal, Delta.
No problem,
what
squad leader.
What is this? A new weapon? Say
up, down, left.
He's putting shit out for us. Hours. Elite beam.
Combat ready. 6-2 taking position.
I'm pressing F.
I feel better now.
I think I'm glitching out.
Sir, we're all fine.
Let me pick up the beam weapon. And it's definitely not attached. Oh, never mind, it is. This?
Visual scan shows nothing, sir.
This is gonna be fun.
Torch
and torch. Oh! Your marksmanship is an inspiration to us all, sir.
That's gonna be a big one. It's gonna be a pretty good position, like the serious battle of the Super Bounty is. Man, I'm loving it right now.
Here's the second power conduit.
Like, I'm loving it.
Yeah. I need help, commandos.
Can I get charged up?